Hi, welcome to the Dell Networking Sonic video series. In this video, we will show you how to configure Sonic 4.0 CLI software installation. These steps assume that your switch has an OS installed and will act as a standalone unit. A server with HTTP services must be available to the switch. Check the currently booted OS image and the image that will be booted next on the reboot with the command show image list. This will display which is currently booted, Sonic OS 4.0.1, and the next image on reboot. We will use the image install command to install a new image into the next slot. This will be loaded at the next boot. We will use HTTP to retrieve a Sonic 4.0.3 image from the server 10.0.0.200. The switch will now start to download and then install the new image. To check the status of the image download process, use the show image status command. As you can see here, we are now transferring the image and download, and it is 21%. We have a timestamp of when the transfer started. Now, there is an end time and a 100% for file progress. The transfer download is now successful. The switch is currently installing the new software onto the switch. Now, there is an end time to the operation status of installing, and it says that the state is success. We can now do the show image list again. And you'll see that the next boot up will have 4.03 enterprise base. And in our available image lists, we have 4.01 and 4.03 now. We will show you how to change the next image to boot from the available list. Use the image set default command and then the image name. Now that we've set default to the Sonic 4.01, it appears in the next reboot image slot. And that is how you change the image from any of the available OS versions. This concludes the steps needed to download, install, and change the default boot image in Sonic 4.0 CLI. Thank you for watching this Dell networking video.